Kathy Calvin. I'm President and CEO of the United Nations Foundation. And tonight I have the privilege of being on stage, but I'm going to give up my position to somebody whose voice you really want to hear, Memory Banda. She's from Malawi, she's an activist for girls, and she's got more to say tonight than I do. And it's time we got to hear from her and other leaders of her generation. So Memory, over to you.
I'm standing here to address the need to invest in girls. Investing in girls does not only transform us as girls, but it transforms our families, communities, and the nation at large.